Are you happy?
I have my moments.
Patriots quarterback Tom Brady gave a rather revealing interview on Monday. The five-time Super Bowl champ appeared at the Milken Institute Global Conference and was asked an array of questions about the Patriots. His answers may have shed some light on his status of his relationship with the Pats coach Bill Belichick. Brady said Belichick isn't the easiest coach to play for and was also asked if he feels appreciated by the Patriots organization.
Do you feel appreciated by them, and do they have the appropriate gratitude for what you have achieved?
I plead the fifth. Look, man, that is a tough question.